when we lived in South Africa, we would go to places like this and you can just look down on them and it's in the wild. Loads and loads of animals. Massive mouse. They're gonna